Hello student of class 4th, unit 4th, multiplication part 2. Let's continue our topic. Today's topic is multiplication by 10, 100, 1000. We have done this in our third class also. Let's revise it by example. For example, if we multiply 23 multiplied by 10, for example, 4, multiplying by 10, multiplying by 100, multiplying by 1000. Now, our first multiplying by 10, 23 multiplied by 10, 85 multiplied by 10, 185 multiplied by 10, 1850 multiplied by 10, 5555 multiplied by 10. Easy method by multiplying a given number by 10. Simple, put 10 on the right of a given number. Here is number is 23. Single 0 on the right side of this number. Here is this number 85 multiplied by 10. Put 10 right side of the given number like this 85. Now 185 multiplied by 10. Put 10 here also. 1850 is your given number and put 10 for this. Here 5555 and put 10. This is easy method by multiplying a given number by 10. Only put 10 on the right of the given number. Similarly, if you have to multiply these same number 23 multiplied by 100, 85 multiplied by 100, 185 multiplied by 100, 1850 multiplied by 100, 5555 multiplied by 100. Similarly, simple, easy method. Put 00 on the right of the given number. Our given number is 23. Put here 2 zeros simply. And our given number is 85. Put here 2 zeros. And multiplying by 100 any given number. We put this is our given number. Put 2 zeros on the right of the given number. Here is 1850. Two zeros, there also 5555 and put 2 zeros in the given right of the given number. Similarly, same number multiplied by 1000, same, put 000 of the right side of the given number. Our given number is 23, put 3 zeros on the right side of the given number. 85, 3 zeros. 185, 3 zeros. 1850, 3 zeros. Now, our next topic is interesting. Can you remind this? Can you remember? Now, our next topic is multiplying. When you want to multiply, like 1 digit 4 and 5875 is our second number. This. Distribute this large number. How? Multiply, bracket. Now write the expanded form of this number. 5870 plus 5. This is expanded form of the number, which is expanded form this number. Now multiply each number by 4. Now multiply each number by this 4. Like 4 multiply by 5000, one bracket. 4 multiply by 800. Second bracket, 4 multiply by 70, third bracket, 4 multiply by 5. Now, we get the product here. 4 5s are 20, and how many zeros here? 3 zero. Put 3 zeros here. Plus 4 8s are 32, how many zeros here? 2 zeros, put here 2 zeros. 4 7s are, put 1 zero. And 4 5s are 20. Now add all of them. 3 2 double 0, 2 8 0, and 20. Add them. This is your answer of multiplication. No, this is the product of this 4 multiplied by 5875. We get the answer. Same as multiplying by 2 digit. Like 57 multiplied by 39. लुक बेटा, जो भी नंबर आपको इजी लगता है, लाइक 57, अगर 39 की टेबल आती है तो 57 को स्प्लिट कर दो, 57 को आप मल्टीप्लाई कर सकते हो तो 39 को स्प्लिट कर दो, किसी को भी आप स्प्लिट कर सकते हो, मींस आप उसको उसकी एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म राइट कर दो, 30 प्लस 9. नाउ 57 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 30 एंड 57 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 9. The product of 57 multiplied by 30 is 1710, and 57 nines is 500,000. So the answer is 2223. Now multiplying by 3 digit. 3 digit. Let's do this with one word problem. इसके साथ साथ ही हम word problem भी discuss करेंगे. Word problem के थ्रू हम 3 digit का multiply करना सीखेंगे. Our word problem is 1 table fan cost is 345. Find the cost of 475 fans. Yes madam, word problem को identify करने के लिए कि जहाँ हमें multiply करना पड़े, मैंने क्या सिखाया आपको कि अगर one thing cost has been given, अगर वन थिंग एक चीज की कॉस्ट आपको गिवन है दी गई है तो यू हैव टू एंड हैव टू फाइंड मेनी सो यू हैव टू डू मल्टीप्लाई. मैंने आपको समझा रखी है चीज, यहाँ हमें वन टेबल फैन की कॉस्ट गिवन है 375 एंड हमें 475 फैंस, मीन्स हमें मैनी थिंग्स की फाइंड करनी है. सो क्या करना पड़ेगा, मल्टीप्लाई ऑफ द कॉस्ट ऑफ, ये हमारा सॉल्यूशन है, द कॉस्ट ऑफ 475 फैंस is equal to 345 multiplied by 475. Now if you want to multiply this like this type, write this in column and multiply it. 5 5s are 25, 2 5 4s are 20, 22 2 5 3 is a 15 into 17 or 1 method is this and our another method is first method and second method jo humne abhi tak discuss kiya hai. Split the number means write the expanded form of this 475 expanded form. Now multiply this number by 400, this number by 70 and this number by 5. Now multiply this, we got 138. Okay, अब जब हम इस नंबर को 4 से मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे थे हमें मिल रहा है 138000. कर सकते हैं ना हम पुट यहाँ पे 0. And when we multiply this number by this number, we got this 24,150. When we multiply this, we got 1,725. Now, add all the number. Answer is 1,63,875. Same. This one and this one. Do the all word problems from exercise 4.3. Keep practicing.